To hold the discus correctly, place the discus on the pads of the fingers, with the thumb resting on the back of the discus.